just seeking your face. Oh, we need you. Oh, we want you. Oh, we need you. Cause we need you. We want you. We need you. Humbled by your grace, and we come to you wanting nothing else but just seeking your face. We sit here, we sit here, we sit here at your feet, and we sit here. Yes, we sit here. Oh, we sit here at your feet. Oh, how sweet it is. Yes, how sweet. Forget everything else. When I'm lost in your presence, how sweet it is. Oh, how sweet it is to know you. How sweet. To sit here at your feet, Jesus, how sweet it is, and how sweet it is, how sweet. To receive all the grace, all the love you have for me, Jesus, I want to be where you are, Jesus, just show me your face, Jesus, I want to be where you are. Jesus, just show me your face. Jesus, I want to be where you are. Jesus, show me your face. Jesus, I just want to be where you are. Jesus, show me your face, your beautiful face, your glorious face, your beautiful face, Jesus, your beautiful face, your glorious face, your beautiful face. Jesus, how sweet, oh, how sweet it is, how sweet it is to be found here, to be lost here, here in your presence, I find my peace. Here in your presence, found my joy here in your presence. I see your face here in your presence. I receive your grace, oh Jesus, oh Jesus, oh Jesus.
Thank you.
By the way you love me, Jesus, I'm wrecked by the way you know me, wrecked by the way you love me, wrecked by the way you know me, oh Jesus. Sweet Jesus, Jesus, my King Jesus, 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 I'm wrecked by the wrecked by the way you know me, wrecked by the way you love me, I'm wrecked by the way you know me, yeah. I'm wrecked by the way you love me, I'm wrecked by the way. Just when I start to doubt, if you really want to give me the desires of my heart, you come and you say, I've not forgotten and I never will. as I put them there. Oh, I put them there. Oh, the desires of your heart, I put them there. Why would I forget what I've spoken? Oh, why would I forget what I have spoken? Why would I forget what I have spoken? I'm not a man that I should lie. Oh, he says, why would I forget what I have spoken? Why would I forget what I have spoken? Why would I forget what I have spoken? Oh, I'm not a man that I should lie. He sees you. Desires of my heart are at the forefront of your mind. It's the desires of my heart are at the forefront of your mind. Everything you do is purposeful. Everything you do is intentional. Everything you do is purposeful. Everything that you let happen, oh, there's a reason, there's a reason. I know there's a reason. trust in you. What you say and what you do, and I trust in you, Jesus, in what you say and what you do. Trust in you. The one that's faithful and true. Oh, I trust in you. Because you're faithful and true till the end. Draw near to me, for I have drawn near to you. Pull on the strings of my heart, for I long to respond to you. Oh, my. Jesus is a love song. Jesus is a love song. Oh, love song to you. This is a love song. Jesus is a love song. Oh, a love song to you. This is a love song. Jesus is a love song. Oh, a love song to you. This is a love song. Oh, a love song. A love song to you. Jesus, all my love is for you. All my love is yours. All my love is for you. All my love is yours. I've made a place for you here, so come on, come on. All things are possible here, so come on, come on. Believe, oh, that he says, I've made a place for you here, so come on, come on. Oh, and all things are possible here, so come on, come on. I've made a place for you here, so come on. Come on, yeah. All things are possible here, so come on, come on. I made a place for you here, so come on, come on. Come on, come on. Oh, I've made a place for you here. So come on, come on. All things are possible here. So come on, come on. Come on, come on. just believe that there's nothing I can't do. So come on, come on. There's nothing I can't do. So come on, come on. All my love is for you. All my love is yours. All my love is for you. All my love is yours. We're singing into eternity. Sing it over and over again as he sings to us and we sing to him. Oh, we're singing, singing into eternity. Singing, oh, because your first love, it's because you first love me that I can sing this love song, that I can sing this love song. Shout your praises. You've given me a voice to sing. You've given me. prepares a table for me in the presence of my enemies. The name that pours out goodness, the name that pours out mercy without end, without reservation. The name that pours out love on me, Jesus, 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 Jesus. Just wanna be with you. Just wanna be with you. Just let me stay with you. Oh, I could sit here at your feet forever and ever. Just let me stay with you. Oh, I'll sit here forever and ever. Never get bored of your presence. No, I'll never get bored of your presence. I'll never get bored of your presence. Jesus, just let me stay with you. Just let me stay here with you. Let me stay with you. Just a foretaste of what's to come in eternity in your presence. Oh, in eternity in your presence. Oh, let me taste and let me see. Yeah. Oh, let me taste, I'm in love with a man. I'm in love with a stranger. I'm in love with my maker, whom I have never seen. I'm in love with the lamb. I'm in love with the lion. I'm in love with the savior, whom I have yet to know. I'm in love with the man. I'm in love with the stranger. I'm in love with my maker, whom I have never seen. I'm in love with the lamb. I'm in love with the lion. I'm in love with thy savior, whom I've yet to know. Oh, won't you let me love you more? This is all that I desire. Won't you let me love you more? This is all that I require. Won't you let me love you more? This is my deepest heart's desire. Won't you let me love you more? Still more and more. Won't you let me love you more? This is all that I desire. Won't you let me love you more? This is all that I require. Won't you let me love you more? This is my deepest heart's desire. Won't you let me love you more? Still more and more. If I never walk on water, if I never see the miracles, if I never hear your voice so loud, just knowing that you love me is enough to keep me here. Just hearing those words is enough to satisfy. You satisfy. Oh, 'cause if I never walk on water, if I never see the miracles, if I never hear your voice so loud, just knowing that you love me is enough to keep me here. Just hearing those words is enough to satisfy. You satisfy. You satisfy. You satisfy. Won't you let me love you more? This is all that I desire. Won't you let me love you more? This is all that I require. Won't you let me love you more? This is my deepest heart's desire. Won't you let me love you more? Still more and more. Won't you let me love you more? This is all that I desire. Won't you let me love you more? This is all that I require. Won't you let me love you more? This is my deepest heart's desire. Won't you let me love you more? Still more and more. 'Cause if I never walk on water, and if I never see the miracles, if I never hear your voice so loud, just knowing that you love me is enough to keep me here. Just hearing those words is enough to satisfy. You satisfy. You satisfy. Couldn't leave even if I tried. Must have you, Jesus. I must have you, Jesus. I must have you. I must have you. Oh, won't you let me love you more? This is all that I desire. Won't you let me love you more? This is all that I require. Won't you let me love you more? This is my deepest heart's desire. Won't you let me love you more? Still more and more. Oh, won't you let me love you more? This is all that I desire. Won't you let me love you more? This is all that I require. Won't you let me love you more? This is my deepest heart's desire. Won't you let me love you more? Still more and more. So when it's all been said, when it's all been done, when the race is run, well, it all comes down to love. 'Cause when it's all been said, and when it's all been done, when the race is run, well, it all comes down to love. I'm satisfied in your presence. I'm satisfied by your love. Even if I don't get to see what I had longed for, I'm satisfied. Oh, I'm satisfied by the better thing. I'm satisfied by the greater thing. I'm satisfied in your presence. I'm satisfied. The only place yourself away so you can use me. I give myself away. I give myself away so you can use me. Take my away so you can use me. I give myself away. I give myself away so you can use me. Give myself away. I give myself away so you. My life is not my own. To you I belong. I give myself to you. My life is not my own. To you I belong. I give myself to you. Oh, my life is not my own. To you I belong. I give myself to you. My life is not my own. To you I belong. I give myself to you. Give myself away. Give myself away so you can use me. Give myself away. Give myself away so you can use me. Give myself away. Away so you can use me. I give myself away. I give myself away so you can use me. 'Cause my life is not my own. To you I belong. I give myself. I give myself to you. My life is not my own. To you I belong. I give myself to you. Oh, my life is not my own. To you I belong. Give myself to you. give it away. I give it away willingly, willingly, gladly, all for you. I give it away. I give it away. All for you, Jesus. Oh, I give it away. I give it away. Oh, it's all for you, Jesus, so that I may gain Christ, so that I may know him, so that I may gain Christ and be found in him, and be found in him. I give it away. Myself away so you can use me. Give myself away. Give myself away so you can use me. Give myself away. Give myself away. So you can use me. I give myself away. Oh, I give myself away. So you can use me. 'Cause my life is not my own. To you I belong. I give myself. I give myself to you. My life is not my own. To you I belong. I give myself. I give myself to you. My life is not my own. To you I belong. Give myself. Give myself to you. Life is not my own. To you I belong. Give myself, give myself to you. King Jesus, you're the name we're lifting high. Your glory shaking off the earth and skies. Revival, we want to see your kingdom here. We want to see your kingdom here. King Jesus, you're the name we're lifting high. Your glory shaking up the earth and skies. Revival, we want to see your kingdom here. We want to see your kingdom here. Spirit, break out. Break our walls down. Spirit, break out. Heaven come down, Spirit break out, break our walls down, Spirit break out, heaven come down. Your name, sing louder. Let this place erupt with praise. Can you hear it? The sound of heaven touching earth. The sound of heaven touching earth. Our Father, all of heaven roars your name. Sing louder. Let this place erupt with praise. Can you hear it? The sound of heaven touching earth. Oh, the sound of heaven touching earth. Spirit, break out. Break our walls down. Spirit, break out. Heaven, come down. Spirit, break out. Break our walls down. Spirit, break out. Heaven, come down. 'Cause King Jesus, you're the name we're lifting high. Your glory shaking up the earth and skies. Revival, we wanna see your kingdom here. We wanna see your kingdom here. King Jesus, you're the name we're lifting high. Your glory shaking up the earth and skies. Revival, we want to see your kingdom here. We want to see your kingdom here. Spirit, break out. Break our walls down. Spirit, break out. Heaven, come down. Oh, Spirit, break out. Break our walls down.
is so perfect. Your perfect love is what we need. Your perfect love is the reason why we live our lives in you, God. Pour your spirit upon us. Speak love upon us, God. For us to just go forward with your love, God. For us to stand firm in you, Jesus, knowing that your love is everything that we need. Speak your love to us, God. Let us follow your perfect love, which is perfect all the time. Your love is all we need, God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. For your love never changes. For your love endures forever, God. And you are the God who speaks love upon us. Thank you, Jesus. We'll now be going into a time of intercession for Korea. We'll be declaring the goodness of the Lord and praying destiny over a certain people group. So I invite you to come in agreement with my prayer and follow up with your own intercession. Yes, Father, you are the God who loves the fatherless. You are the God who always loves on the orphans, God. You are the God who said in Deuteronomy that your justice will be always on the fatherless, God. So Father God, in this time, really lift up the orphans of Korea, God. We pray that outpouring of the love of Christ over them, God. That even if the biological parents of their own, of those people will fail upon them, but we know that your love is always upon them, Jesus. That we know that, Lord, you will speak your Father's love upon them, Jesus. That we know that your love never fails upon them, Lord. So God, in this time, really pray, God, your outpouring love of the Christ upon them, Jesus. That I declare that they will carry the boldness like a lion, God. That I declare the confidence upon them. They will set their confidence. They will set their identity in you, God. Their identity will be set, Lord, just root from you, God. Their identity will be just stand firm in you, Jesus. That they're not lacking, God. There's no lacking in them, Jesus. God, I just really pray that we'll just really stand firm in you, knowing that you are their Father, knowing that your love never changes, God, knowing that you are a good God, knowing that you are a good shepherd in their lives, God, that your faithfulness would always go with them, God. So God, I just really pray, God, especially the culture of Korea, God, if there's any culture prejudice, if there's any culture disbenefit upon them just because they're orphans, God, I'd really, Lord, break it down in your name, God. That I pray that you would root it out from this nation, God. That I pray there would be no, Lord, case that the orphans would not be discriminated in this culture, God. The orphans that will stand firm, God, knowing their identity, God. Jesus, speak life upon them, God. Bring the boat to make their feet to stand firm in you, Jesus. That, Lord, they would know that you're going with them. They would know that you're for them, Jesus. So, God, we just really pray for the fatherless of this land, God. The fatherless of this nation, Jesus. Let's pray. Jesus. You said in Psalm 68, verse 5, you said, Father of the fatherless and protector of widow is God in his holy habitation. Yes, God, this is who you are. This is who you are, God. You are the protector of widows. You are the good shepherd, and in you, there's no lacking. So God, we lift up the family that has one parent family, single moms, one parent family in Korea, God. God, I pray that, Lord, declare the Holy Spirit will reveal the Lord as their shepherd, so they can trust and take refuge in it, God. God, even though they're facing many discrimination, God, God, I pray that, Lord, you show them a favor. You show who you are to them, God. That you are a good shepherd, God, who is leading them, who is guiding them, who is protecting them, God. So, God, I really pray that, Lord, your presence would be so thick over them, God. Your protection would be so thick over them, Jesus. So, God, I pray also for increased cheat and budget on social support, God. God, I pray that you stop the people's heart, God, to see and to just really give the attention to them, God. God, I pray that you make the people to really support on them, God. They will not underestimate or they will not just ignore the situation right now in Korea, but they will just really see them as a family of the Christ, God. They will see them and really support them, God. God, I pray that you give the generous heart upon the people, God. God, I pray that you just impart your love, impart your perfect love upon people's heart, Jesus. God, I pray that, Lord, if there's any feeling of guilt upon their children, if there's any feeling of guilt upon those single parents, God, upon a one-parent family, God, if there's any feeling of guilt for their children, God, God, we pray that you would break it off. And God, I pray that, Lord, you would bless the healthy relationship between parents and children, God, that they would not feel guilty upon their children, but they would just really, Lord, know that they are loved and they're protected by you, God. God, I pray for the healthy relationship between parents and children, God. Healthy relationship, the children would honor the parents. The children would honor the fathers you commanded in the Bible, but in the right way, God, in your way, Jesus. And Lord, parents would love the children in your way, God. They will carry the father's heart upon their children, God. So God, I pray blessing upon this relationship. God, I pray blessing upon the healthy relationship between parents and children, God. Yes, God. Let's pray. In Matthew 6, 25 to 26, you said, therefore I tell you, do not be anxious about your life, what you will eat or what you will drink, nor about your body, what you will put on. is not life more than food, and the body more than clothing? Look at the birds of the air. They neither sow nor reap nor gather into barns, and yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not of more value than they? Thank you so much, God, that you are a faithful God, that you are faithful to even to the birds and the air. That, Lord, how great is your love upon your children who is made of your image, God. God, I pray for the people who is in need. God, I pray if there's any anxiety in the hearts, really be anxious about tomorrow, what to eat for tomorrow, what to wear for tomorrow. God, I pray that, Lord, you'd really release the peace, God. You are the God, you are the Prince of Peace. So God, I really pray that you would really release a peace over their hearts, God. That, Lord, that will see the nature, that will see what's going around them, God. That will see your faithfulness, God. That, Lord, that would really know, God, how faithful you are, God. Thank you so much, God, that you are a good provider. Thank you so much, God, that, Lord, you are a good father to them, God. So, God, I declare once again that they will find peace in the Lord, God, who cares every need, God. God, you see everything, God. You see every need, God. So, God, I really pray that, Lord, you would really provide them, God. Provide the needs, God. God, I pray for hope and joy to rise in them, Jesus. That I pray that, Lord, they would not just, Lord, sit in the one place and just, like, be discouraged, but they would know, God, there's hope for them, because you are the creator of hope, God, because you are the creator of joy, God. So, God, pour out your hope and joy over them, God. That I pray they would rise up, God, knowing, having, Lord, planting the hope inside of their hearts, and that will go forward in you, Jesus. So, God, I pray, God, once again for your faithfulness, God, to really, Lord, provide, like, abundantly of all the needs that is needed in the places, God. So, God, I really pray that you would be the faithful God on those people, God. Let's pray.
Cause you're never gonna leave them dry. No, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't. You're always willing. Their cups you'll be filling. And you're never gonna leave them dry. No, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't. You're always willing. Their cups you'll be filling. And you're never never gonna leave them dry. No, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't. You're always willing. Their cups you'll be filling, and you're never gonna leave them dry. No, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't. You're always willing. Their cups you'll be filling.
Elders of this nation, for the elderly of this nation, God. God, we declare the value of family to be strengthened, God. God, I pray for the culture of honor to be restored. God, we see so many elderly around us, God. But God, we really want to pray, God, that you would establish the culture of honor once again in this nation, that we would carry this honor upon those elderly, God. And God, I pray that more opportunity for jobs and social interactions will be made for elderly, God. God, we want to see the laws of the government and those all rules will be made for the elderly to really prefer them to be able to find their Lord's opportunity for jobs, God. And also for social interactions, God, that they will not feel lonely. That, God, that this nation will not neglect them. That this nation will not just like, Lord, ignore what's going on in this nation. But they would really, Lord, remember how to honor the elderly of this nation, God. God, I also pray for the churches, God, of Korea to fight for their lives. God, I pray for churches to really be awakened, God, to see what's happening in this nation. And God, I pray the churches would take their places, God, to really fight for their lives, Jesus. Let's pray. Father, thank you so much for letting us to come here and just intercede for this nation, God. This morning, God, thank you so much for letting us to partner with you to pray for certain groups of people in this nation. God, we once again speak destiny over them, God. Speak life over those people, God. God, first, God, once again, we pray for the fathers, the orphans of this nation. That they would know, their heart would be filled with overflowing love of yours, God. God, also pray, God, for the single moms, for one parent's family. God, they will acknowledge you as a good shepherd. And also, God, we pray for the people who are in need. God, we pray that we'll be able to acknowledge you, God, as a faithful provider, Jesus. Thank you so much, God, that, Lord, you tell us, God, to really honor the father and mother, which is the elderly of this nation. Let our hearts be awakened to see what's going on in this nation right now, and let us be able to intercede for these people. Thank you so much, God, for calling us this morning to be able to pray with you, God. Thank you for your faithfulness. And we believe through our prayers, you're using our prayers to move this nation, to bring the changes in this nation, God. Thank you so much. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Spirit, break out. Break our walls down. Spirit, break out. Heaven, come down. Spirit, break out. Break our walls down. Spirit, break out. Heaven, come down. King Jesus, you're the name we're lifting high. Your glory shaking up the earth and skies. Revival, we want to see your kingdom here. We want to see your kingdom here. King Jesus, you're the name we're lifting high. Your glory shaking up the earth and skies. Revival, we want to see your kingdom here. We want to see your kingdom here. Spirit, break out. Break our walls down. Spirit, break out. Spirit, we thank you for your presence today and every day. We thank you, Lord, for meeting us here and for giving us the time and space to sit at your feet. Jesus, we just want to be with you. We just want to be with you and dwell in your presence. Let us love you more. That's our prayer. Let us love you more. And let us let go of everything that hinders and run towards the prize. Run towards you. Give everything else away for your name's sake. We love you, and it's in your name we pray. Amen. Thanks for joining us on this Wednesday morning, and hope that the Lord spoke to you and that you are blessed in his presence. We invite you to come out again tomorrow for a watch at 8 p.m. or again next week. Have an awesome week.